this and this I know.
Thank you.
our song be sung. Cherished, remembered, as clear and true as love and light can be. I love you now. I loved you then. The loving never leaves. Forever remains one in the same. Grace sustained through it all. Can be. I love you now. I loved you then. The loving never leaves. Forever we remain one in the same. Grace sustains through it all. Thank you.
She was in control of her art form. She was in control of her work. Working. chemistry. 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 Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Let joy and love run free.
times when grief and strife were part of a world of painfully unfulfilled dreams. Let's hold on to our dreams. Dreams floating, streams of water, pure liquid bridges transporting us to tomorrow's world. Bridges transporting us to tomorrow. Dreams floating, streams water purifies and makes a bridge to transport us to a new tomorrow. In a world where joy and love run free, hold on to our dreams. Dreams are floating streams, bridges, peace and love. Lives connected in times of strife, our lives connected, floating streams and timeless portraits with warmth and fashion have been fashioned. Peace and love in prayer connected. In times of strife, our lives connected. Notes and poems and joy and wonder with gratitude and pure intention. Thank you.
instruments are almost superfluous. Instruments are almost superfluous.
They thought that woke up one morning and had the blues and started playing the trumpet.
Sometimes it's a little bit.
instruments
from every part of its history.
go like that, and you can't explain that to me.
Just with open hearts, open hands, open mouth, Geri's here. Geri's here.
Oh,
yeah, lela, 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 la 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 la
very much. Thank you for being on stage, yeah. Thanks for Esperanza Spalding on bass and vocals. Kris Davis on the piano. Casa Overall on turntables, computers, effects, and drums. Tia Fuller on alto. Carmen Lundy singing so beautifully for us. Aaron Parks on piano. Kenny Davis on the bass. Yoko Suzuki on alto saxophone. Don Byron on clarinet. Vijay Iyer on piano and hosting us. And the great Oliver Lake on saxophone. Okay, I'm Terri Lyne Carrington, in case anybody didn't know that. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed this speechless night. Speechless without talking through the songs, and speechless because we are all in awe of Geri Allen. And what a beautiful spiritual gathering to celebrate the genius of our time. And her music will live on forever. Thank you for all this energy and lifting her. Come up on stage. Where is Ingrid? Come on, Ingrid. This wouldn't be possible if it weren't for Ingrid Monson and Vijay Iyer and all the great people at Harvard University that made this happen. I know I'm thankful for being able to curate such an evening.
To talk. Well, it's just been my pleasure to help shepherd this through and help create the space for this gathering, amazing, amazing gathering of musicians in honor of Geri Allen. I thank you all for coming. I thank you all for caring about her. And I think we've done a wonderful thing. The attention to her music and who she was, and we can all learn from her, and we will continue to learn from her. Thank you. What? And we want to thank Mount Allen, Geri's brother, for being here. And would you like to come up and say a word, Mount? Yes. And Aura, you need to come up here too. Aura, Geri's longtime manager.
So, just one more hand for this wonderful group of people.
Thank you, everybody.